shit, smelly whisper. This is so messed up. Upon arrival, the guests had all stared, dripping wet and clearly depressed. He'd headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stitch. Unprepared for a life full of lies and failing mission shit. He kissed his hands and his ears were unbothered. He's wiping by the toe and his eyes give a leap in the day. His stomach dings and he keeps throwing up. But the body on the bed back is flowing and he starts growing.
Do you have any water? My car just broke down about a half mile away.
Well, I'm late for work, so if you could just wait for somebody who's not in such a hurry, that, you know, they could help you.
This road for almost half an hour, and you're the first person I've seen. I have to get home to my girlfriend. She needs me for something important.
Sorry, man. I just don't have time for this.
Actually, I do have tickets for tonight's game. I could give you one if you help me out.
I never go to football games alone.
Okay, a ticket for you, and a ticket for whoever else you want.
For my friends.
Alright, fine, take them. Friends are gonna kill me.
Get in. You said you had jumper cables, right?
Yeah, I got them.
Hey, can you pop your hood? Thanks a lot, man. I gotta get going, though. I'm really late. What's the matter?
That's my car over there. Is there any way you guys can give me a lift?
Sure, that's fine, but I mean, I have a cell phone if you just want to use that.
Stupid, I told you we don't get service here!
Oh, well, I don't know. I can give you a lift, Mr. Mahoney.
Thank you guys so much. You wouldn't believe the bad luck I've had today. Can I just go get some stuff out of my car real fast?
No problem.
Yeah, you gotta do that, babe. Come on.
Thomas, is that a body?
Oh, sweetheart, I think it is.
Get out of here! Get out of here! Go!
Go, go. Seriously, go! Come on!
Mirror, mirror, up on the wall in the back of the room as I walk down the hall in the house where I stay, yeah. Tell me something about what I saw in the face of a man who once felt it all but feels nothing today, yeah. Knock, knock, who's there? I don't know, I can't say. Ask me tomorrow, won't tell.